हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज़ आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट पावर एंड पावर फैक्टर इन सीरीज एलसीआर सर्किट यूजिंग सिंगल फेज एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 36226। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स वर्किंग। नाउ लेट्स सी द कॉम्पोनेंट्स दैट आर प्रेजेंट ऑन द किट। सो दिस इज द एसी वोल्ट मीटर विच कैन रीड वोल्टेज फ्रॉम 0 to 75 volt। देन दिस इज अनदर एसी वोल्ट मीटर विच कैन रीड वोल्टेज फ्रॉम 0 to 50 volt। Then this is another AC voltmeter which can read voltage from 0 to 75 volt. Then this is AC current meter which can read current from 0 to 500 milliampere. Then this is the transformer section. From here we are getting 60 volt output and from here we are getting 50 volt output. From here we are getting 40 volt output and from here we are getting 30 volt output and from here we are getting 20 volt output. And this is the common port. Then this is the resistance port of 100 ohm, then this is the inductor port of 200 millihenry, then this is the capacitor port of 4.7 microfarad, and this is the power on off button. Now we are going to perform an experiment on the kit. So the experiment we are going to perform is to study series RL circuit using single phase AC and to determine power and power factor. So for that we have to do the connections first. So firstly we will connect the inductor L port with one of the resistor end like this, and then we will connect the other end of inductor to the common port like this, and now we will connect a voltmeter across inductor L. So let's take this voltmeter, and now we will connect the other end of the voltmeter here. Now we will connect an ammeter across resistance. So we have connected one end with the one end of resistance and the other end with the 20 volt like this. Now we will connect a voltmeter across resistance . So we will connect this voltmeter across resistance like this, and the other end like this. And now we will connect another voltmeter across emitter, and the other port is connected to the common port like this. So we have taken 20 volt output from this transformer, and now we will perform the experiment. Now we will switch on the kit and see the readings. So after switching on the kit, you can see that at V we are getting approx 10 volt and at VR we are getting 5 volt and at VL we are getting approx 12 volt, and at the current meter we are getting 60 milliampere. So that is how you can take the readings, as this is the V, this is the VR, this is the VL, and this is the current I. Now you can change the voltage also. Right now we are using 20 volt. We can also use 30 volt, 40 volt, 50 volt, and 60 volt. So let's shift the connection to 30 volt. So now when we connect it to 30 volt, we can see that at V we are getting 20 volt and at R we are getting 10 volt and at L we are getting 20 volt and at current meter I we are getting 100 milliampere. So that is how the readings get changed. Now you can do it for 40 volt also, for 50 volt also, and for 60 volt also. And that is how you can perform this experiment. Now we are going to perform another experiment, that is to study series RC circuit using single phase AC and to determine power and power factor. So for that we have to do the connections first. So firstly we will connect the one end of capacitor to one end of resistance like this, and the other end of capacitor to the common port like this. And now we will connect a voltmeter across capacitor like this. And now we will connect the other end of resistance. We'll connect it to current meter like this. And now we will connect the other end of current meter to 20 volt supply. Now we will connect the resistance with the voltmeter like this. And now we will connect the other voltmeter across ammeter, and its other end will be connected to the common port like this. So that is how the connection is done. And now we will switch on the kit. So here you can see that this is the readings of V, then this is the reading of VR, that is resistance voltage, and this is the reading of VC, that is capacitor voltage, and this is the reading of current, that is I. So that is how you can take the readings of V, VR, VL and I, and you can find the power factor and power by using the VI formula. And currently we are using 20 volt supply. We can also change this supply to 30 volt, 40 volt, 50 volt and 60 volt. So let's change it to 30 volt. So for that just shift this probe to the 30 volt, and now switch on the kit and you can take the readings of V, VR, VC and current I. So that is how you can perform this experiment for 40 volt, 50 volt and 60 volt also. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact the Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.